first song I'm going to play is one I actually just wrote like 30 minutes before coming here, because none of my other originals seemed like they could do justice. So this one doesn't really have a name, but I'll call it Easy Come for now. Easy come and easy go, living life like we don't know, loving those we can't hold. We do this till we're gray and old. Sing you the blues. No, I won't. No, I won't. I won't tell you a sad, sad story. No, I won't. Easy come and easy go, living life like we don't know, loving those that we can't hold. We do this till we're gray and old. Thank you. The best part about your originals, like, if you forget the words, you can either just throw harmonica in or just make something up as you go.
Fanshawe's Hotspot, CFRL. I'm your host, Ben Shudlow, and we're here with Sara Campbell, an MIA student at Fanshawe. How are you doing today?
Good.
Fantastic. So when did you first get into music?
Technically when I was, like, 13. I started playing guitar.
And then did vocals come later on, and how much later on?
Like, 6 years ago.
Oh, nice, nice. And so I know that you're doing a solo project right now, but you're also in a duet as well, correct?
Yeah, I was.
For how long?
I would say probably about 6 years, because I started singing when we first formed after high school.
And not too bad, not too bad. And now, what is your next song going to be playing for us?
I'm going to do a cover, actually.
Fantastic. Awesome. Here we are, Sam Smith by Sara Campbell on Fanshawe's Hotspot, CFRL.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand, but I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go as planned. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control. These nights they seem to never work. You can lay here with me so it doesn't hurt. Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's fantasy. But darling, stay with me. Won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's fantasy. But darling, stay with me. But darling, stay with me.
Fanchess Hotspot, CFRL, this is Live Acoustic Lunch with Sara Campbell. And now, Sara, what is your next song you're going to play for us?
I'm just going to do an instrumental. It's going to be an original eventually, but so far I have no words for it, so.
Fantastic. I bet it sounds great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fanshawe's Hotspot, CFRL. This is Live Acoustic Lunch, and coming up after the break, we're going to learn a little more about Sara Campbell. This is Live Acoustic Lunch, Fanshawe's Hotspot, CFRL, and we're here with Sara Campbell. And now, Sara, we're going to do a bit of rapid fire right now. So ready for that? All right. Dogs or cats?
Dogs.
Kraft dinner or ramen?
Ramen.
B-movie or Shrek?
Shrek.
Hey, LaMau. And then finally, hamburgers or hot dogs?
Hamburgers, for sure.
All right, that is fantastic. And now, you have your own music, correct?
I do.
And so is there anywhere that our listeners can find any of it?
I'm kind of starting fresh right now, so recording has been the last few months, but eventually it'll be up on Facebook. I have nowhere to send you right now, but soon.
That is fantastic. But it will be Sara Campbell Facebook page that people would should go to?
Yeah, it'll just be my name.
All right, excellent. And now what is your last song you're going to play for us?
I'm actually going to do one of my favorites. I'm a huge Johnny Cash fan, so this one's Folsom Prison Blues.
Fantastic. Folsom Prison Blues here on Fanshawe's Hotspot, CFRL.
Hear that train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. And I ain't seen no sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. But I hear that train a-coming on down from St. Anton. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and I cry. Bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking whiskey and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. I hear that whistle blowing, and it tortures me.